Today, we will be showing you how to adjust the minimum spray length setting for See & Spray Select. For more See & Spray optimization videos, visit the John Deere YouTube channel. Before starting any procedures, it is important to recognize safety information, understand safety signals, wear recommended personal protective equipment, and be familiar with your operator's manual. After starting the machine and letting the display completely boot up, we'll first navigate to our See & Spray application. Click Menu in the bottom right of the main page, and then within the Machine Settings tab in the top left of the page, click on See & Spray. In the bottom right of the See & Spray main page, you'll notice the minimum spray length setting. This setting defines the minimum time in seconds that the enable command is sent to nozzle B when a target is identified. You can choose small, medium, and large for this setting. Small equates to an approximate minimum spray length of 2.3 feet. Medium equates to an approximate minimum spray length of 3.3 feet, and large equates to an approximate minimum spray length of 4.9 feet. Just like with adjusting the nozzle coverage setting, it is important to keep factors in mind such as boom height, environmental conditions like wind, spray speed, and spray sensitivity setting when adjusting the minimum spray length setting. For example, if an operator is spraying at or near 12 miles per hour, nozzle over ground while maintaining a boom height near 47 inches above target, it is recommended to change this setting to large. Using the shortest minimum spray length will increase the amount of chemical savings. If during the time an on command is currently active and another target is detected, the nozzle B command extends for the minimum spray length required. For more information on See & Spray Select optimization, refer to the See & Spray optimization videos on John Deere's YouTube channel, reference the operator's manual, or contact your local John Deere dealer. Thank you for choosing John Deere.